I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, it was not, I got them. There probably was the problem in the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses to stop you when I jot them. But anyway, forget it, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be your father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend and he was over with some girl who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, I'm your biggest fan. Even got the underground stuff you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the stuff you did with Ruckus too, that stuff was fat. Anyway, I hope you get this, man, hit me back. Just a chat, truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan. Dear Slim, you still ain't call a wrote, I hope you have a chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's messed up you don't answer fans. If you didn't wanna talk to me outside the concert, you don't have to, but you could've signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man, he's only 6 years old, waiting in the blistering cold for you for 4 hours, and you just said no. That's pretty crummy, man, you're like his favorite idol. He wants to be just like you, man, he likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, I just like being lied to. Remember when me went in Denver, you said if I'd write to you, you'd write back. See, I'm just like you in a way, I never knew my father either. Used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. But I can relate to what you're saying in your song. So when I have a crummy day, I drift away and put them on. Cause I don't really got to though, so that's what helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much this bleeds. It's like adrenaline, the pain is such a sudden rush for me. Cause everything you say is real, and I respect it when you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous, cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim, no one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man, I'll be the biggest fan you ever lose. Sincerely, your Stan. P.S. We should be together too. Dear Mr. I'm too good to call or write my fans. This'll be the last package ever since your ass. It's been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in a car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I drank a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know a song by Bill Collins in the air tonight about that guy who could have saved the other guy from drowning but didn't? And Phil saw it all on her show, he found it. That's kinda how this is. You could have rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now, I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter or a call. I hope you know I ripped all your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim, we could've been together. Think about it, you're ruined now. I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats in you and you can't breathe without it. Say, Slim, shut up, girl, I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I didn't slit her throat, I just tied her up. Cause I ain't like you, cause she suffocates. She'll suffer more, then she'll die too. Well, gotta go, I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh, shoot, I forgot how I'm supposed to send this tape out.
I can't see it all. Even if I could, it would all be great. Put your
Dear Stan, I meant to write you sooner, I've just been busy. You said your girlfriend's pregnant now, how far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered when you call your daughter that, and here's an autograph for your brother. I wrote it on a starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you at the show, I must have missed you. Don't think I did that stuff unintentionally, just to diss you. And what's this stuff about you like to cut your wrist too? I say that stuff's a talent, dog. Come on, how messed up is you? You got some issues, man, I think you need some counseling to help you bouncing off the wall so you get down some. And what's this crap about us meant to be together? That kind of crap will make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other, or maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter, I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand, I do want you as a fan. I just don't want to do some crazy stuff. I saw this one junk on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk and was pregnant with his kid in the car they found a tape, but didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was... It was you. Damn.